I need to know the easiest way to learn division.
First, memorize the multiplication table.
What does that have to do with anything?
Multiplication and division are opposites, inverses, really. If you know that 7 times 8 is 56, then you'll be able to figure out 56 divided by 8 is 7.
Okay, so I have to learn the multiplication facts to make division easier.
You could actually learn the division tables too, to make the process even easier.
That only gets me through the 144 divided by 12 problems.
The next step is learning how to write bigger division problems, with the long division format, with the number you are dividing inside the house.
I know, I knew that in third or fourth grade.
Now, if the number you were dividing by is on the outside of the little house, you'll get the right answer.
And if the number you are dividing by is on the bottom of the line, then you have a fraction.
Same concept, fractions and division. Actually, you can divide the number on the top by the number on the bottom, and turn the fraction into a decimal.
What's the next step in learning division, not the relationship between division, decimals and fractions?
If you have several digits in the number inside the house, you divide the first digit or digits by that number. Multiply the number you got by the number on the outside of the house, and write it under the digits you divided it into.
I know you subtract those, then, and anything left over is a remainder.
If you were just dividing those digits and had a remainder, the solution is the number on top of the house. And the remainder over the number you were dividing it by, turns the remainder into a fraction.
Also known as, 5 and a remainder of 2 and dividing by 3 means 5 and 2/3 is the answer.
If you were dividing a larger number than answered by the single number written on top, repeat the process until you are out of numbers. If you get a repeating decimal, save time by writing a line over the first repeating digit.
But how do I learn this?
Practice on a website like Khan Academy or Math is Fun to drill the method into your mind. If they can teach division to 8-year-olds, they can teach it to you.